Okay, I'm here with Stephen Staten from Hablis Bush Tools, and he has a great story, everybody. He used to weigh 364 pounds and got into the whole hiking outdoor thing as a way to help lose weight because, you know, gyms can be very boring.
Yes, absolutely. And they're so sterile feeling, and you're doing the same thing repetitively, where when you're outside doing something, there's always the next new challenge around the corner or the next new thing to find. Mm-hmm. So it made it very interesting for me and made it easy to stick with.
And so over a year and a half's time, you lost how much weight?
A little over 140 pounds.
That is such an inspiring thing. Now, did you change your food up a little bit too?
Or? Yeah, I cut out greasy fried foods to a degree. Of course, if you give up everything that you like, you can never stick with it.
Right.
Eating is part of life. Mm-hmm. So I tried to cut back on that, and I did cut out sugary drinks and things like that, moving more toward natural snacks like fruits and vegetables. But like I said, no real giving up on the things that I love, just more in moderation.
And be more active. I mean, that was
exactly
the key, being outdoors and hiking.
And we also have a high-energy dog who requires walking every day, so she keeps me honest. She makes sure I stay on track.
That's good. Now, you said something about your pant size. What was that?
I went from a 54 down to a 38.
Oh my gosh, that is so cool. I wish we had a pair of his old pants to like hold up and everything.
I was a big guy.
You had the big boy pants on.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, congratulations, Stephen. I think it's wonderful. And you've now really taken to the next level with your company, Hablis Bush Tools.
Yes, I've always loved the bush tool or bushcraft and primitive skills. And I took part of what I loved and made it part of my full lifestyle, not just a small part of it, so that it there again encourages me to keep going and doing what I need to for myself and the people around me.
Do what you love and it will make you happy.
That's what you never work a day in your life.
That's right. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate
You're
it. I wish
welcome.
You the best
thank
of luck.
Thank you for coming by.
Thank you.